If God is for us, it really doesn't matter who is against us. The giants are big, but God is bigger. We have weaknesses, but God has strength. We sin, but God forgives us. We fail, but God never gives up on us. No matter what has happened to you in the past or what is going on in your life right now, nothing has power to keep you from having an amazingly good future if you will walk by faith in God. God loves you. He wants you to live with victory over sin so you can possess His promises for your life today. God is always there for us. We only need to ask Him from heart. So keep praying and sharing love.